And we're also learning more about the connection that Paige had to Florida and a radical civil rights group. Randy Gyllenhaal has new details on Paige's white power band and the concerts where he played.
In the Boca Raton offices of the Anti-Defamation League,
I highlighted this.
Staffers have been tracking extremists like Wade Michael Page. He's been on the ADL's radar for 2 years after he created a white power rock band in Florida.
This was a March 2008 concert.
Yale Hirschfeld points to a flyer from a skinhead St. Paddy's Day concert in Orlando featuring Page's band, Definite Hate.
Revolution is in the air. A 9mm is in my hand.
She reads some of the lyrics from his music, which she calls hateful and violent.
Talking is done, and now it's time to walk the walk. You're going to get outlined in chalk.
The ADL says Paige is affiliated with the Hammerskins, a group of white power extremists with a heavy presence in Florida. Rock music is a way they preach their white power ideology.
But it's what happens in these gatherings that concerns us, and what may be the spillover of, you know, a bunch of men jumping up and down, you know, shouting hate remarks, what could be the consequence for the community at large?
And the ADL says despite his hate rock music, Page wasn't classified as an extremely violent threat, but at the same time, they're not surprised that he opened fire on that Sikh temple, killing 6 people. Live in the newsroom, Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News.